Hello everyone! In this tutorial, I will show you how to install Vintage Story Server on your home dedicated machine based on Linux Ubuntu. First, I'm going to check if there are some updates. So we type sudo apt-get upgrade. Looks like everything is up to date. Next, we are going to install Curl. It's a tool for enabling data transfer over various network protocols. Sudo apt install curl. As you can see, curl is already installed on my system. You will need to provide your admin password. For managing server console and the terminal tasks, screen or Biobu can be very useful. Both are already installed on my system. To install it, type sudo apt install screen or sudo apt install biobu. If you would like to manage files in a Norton Commander style, you can install Midnight Commander. Sudo apt install mc. As you can see, it's already installed. Instead of Microsoft Net Runtime, which always gives me problems, I will install an alternative, which is Mono. Sudo apt install -y mono-complete. All of the commands you will find in the description. Now we don't want the files to be in the root, so we are going to create a directory for it. Time to download and install the game. Go to the website and copy the link. As I said, everything you will find in the description below. Type wget, paste the link and hit enter. Now it needs to be unzipped. To run the server, make the file executable. For security reasons, you should not run the server as a root user. So by default, username is set to Vintage Story. You can create a new user with the command add user. In this case, server will be accessible only within my home network. So I'm going to run the game as my main admin user. Next, we need to change these parameters. I am going to use Midnight Commander for that. Vintage Story directory path and data path is the location of our save files. By using a file transfer app between my PC and the server, like FileZilla, I can check what is the correct path. Also, we need to open firewall ports. You can use firewalld command or IP tables. In this tutorial, I will use IP tables. Check the directory files by typing ls-la and run the server typing /server.sh start. Wait for the startup to finish, then you can give yourself OP with this command. IP address show. Command shows you the IP to access your server. Now, everything is ready to join the server. Let it be YouTube test. The name doesn't matter. It's only for our information and it's not visible for anyone else. Now the IP address. Join. And we are inside the game. Let me choose my favorite skin. And the haircut. It looks like everything is running smoothly. I'm running quite a powerful server, so I expect to be so. Let me check the settings. Yeah, looking good. The game itself is not so resource hungry and it looks very nice. I like that. Alright, I hope you have learned something new. If you did, don't forget to leave a like. And if you want more videos like this, consider subscribing. It helps a lot. Take care and see you next time.